So what we do is use the cochlear implant itself to deliver the DNA to the nerve cells. This regenerates the auditory nerve fibers and greatly enhances the connection to the electrode.